loving was scary. Letting your heart go like that. Never truly knowing if you get it back in one piece or in pieces. Put it back together, then repeat. I always thought loving was scary, cause my parents thought they got it right. And 7 years went by, and although they tried, they're just not meant to be. So I told myself that love wasn't for me. I can figure out to go away and have me waiting every day for you. I guess it's all about who you are and the little things you do to make me love you. I know I do. Cause you still look good with a bad haircut, and I dance with you every single night.
I've been broken before, can't repeat it. I always thought loving was stupid, cause all of my friends were a mess. Watching from the bleachers while they're playing games, and they lose every season. All their exes are still undefeated.